never allow the interruption of pleasure to corrupt your purpose and the plan that God has for your life. Never allow your boat to become your Sunday pulpit. Never allow the interruption of a student, a novice, to steal the time that you have committed to spending with a master of a plan.